Hey guys, it's me, it's Studio, and today, I am just gonna play a little Christmas level just because, you know, it's Christmas today, so I figured, yeah, I'll play a little Christmas level, and yeah, Christmas War by Serpon, which is the level we're gonna be doing today, if I can get past this easy beginning, yeah. So this is a really fun level. I recommend you go play it. It's actually pretty easy because it's a medium. It's only medium, so. God, sorry guys, I'm failing today. We can skip that jump orb. Wait, I thought I died. I didn't die. Okay. So, yeah, this part's pretty easy, so this next part is. Oh, by the way, guys, also comment down below any demon, any easy demon you want me to complete, or any other game you want me to play on the channel. So thank you for that. So this is kind of tricky, like this next bit. You hold that, but okay, yeah, because you don't, some of them you can hit and some you can't, so like it's kind of screwed up. And later this big cell comes in, you want to hold here. There's spider parts, see, the spider parts a little confusing. Like, because so many different, like, presents there that you can't really see what you can hit and what you can't. So it's a little hard to tell what's going on. So, I'll be messing up there a lot. Sorry guys, I'm saying that, I just watched The Grinch. So, yeah, that's a thing. Here we go, UFO spider. The middle part of the level with the spider is easily the hardest part, but like, it's not even that hard. Oh, I died in the same spot again. Okay, I don't know where to go up there. So yeah guys, thank you for watching the video again. Yeah, I'm just making it for something new. It's getting boring just playing geometry and making creating it. So, yeah, it's funny. Kind of look like EVW. Are you kidding? I died there again. A like on this video would be appreciated. Like, please do it because. None of my videos have any likes, and, you know, I'm not gonna ask for likes or subs very often, but, you know, I just wanted to, you know, maybe see, because I don't really want to do YouTube anymore, if, you know, if there's no point. So, yeah, let's hope I can beat it, because this is a really easy level, but I just suck, so that's a problem. Okay, here we go. So behind the jump orb glitches out, it's like a 144Hz glitch. I'm just kidding, I love 144Hz. Oh my god. So I put a bit in the level. I can go through it in practice mode for you guys so you can see the whole level, but you know. I'm just failing in normal mode, but anyway. Yeah, let's try this to you. Oh, yeah. And you guys can go have a good holiday. So you just fly through the ship part, it's easy, you're like, you're not gonna die in here. I should like try. That's a problem sometimes, the jump orb glitches, you gotta like jump in here. Now here, you can, I think you can hit the things, but be careful because of big sock comes in. Then you can don't hit anything here. Up and then all around, and more. See, I'm really bad at the spider, that's probably why I can't complete this level. So sorry about that, guys. I might be working on a hard demon. Like, I'm not gonna spoil it, but there might be a hard demon I might be doing in the future. Because I can't find a good medium yet, because, like, I don't want to tear your Skrillex. Dead levels are bad, bro. So that's that level, and yeah, oh, there's another level called Christmas, it's really another. I think I'll play that for you guys. So I'm practicing, obviously, but I might be able to get better progress on it, or just like straight up morph into it. I like this song. It's nice and chill. I like his heart. Hold. Oh, I'm wearing a Christmas hat. I'm stupid, that's auto, dude. Anyway, yeah, I played some Christmas levels, guys, so thank you very much for watching. And yeah.